First at 6, we're staying on top of more breaking news. A second police shooting late today in Phoenix, this one near 27th Avenue and Van Buren.
We're working to find out more on what happened, so let's go ahead if we can and take a live look at the scene. We've got a camera out there. You can see a heavy police presence. We're being told that a suspect is down. No officers are hurt.